Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm testing out this LAV. It's actually the first army truck, or it's not really a truck I think, but that I have ever tested. It looks great again. Not many options to add. You can only change the wheels. They're a little bit wider I think. Yeah. But let's go with default ones, because I think in the mud it's better to have a skinnier tire. Oh yeah, and you have some options. You can move around, you can turn the turret around. It moves a little bit too fast I think, but yeah, you can move that around. You can move the gun up and down. You can open the door on the tower. And on the chassis you have doors as well, and then you can have a soldier come up, and on the front as well. Doesn't do anything I think, but still fun. Yeah, let's take it for a ride. Let's put it in 1+ so we have diff lock. Oh well, I'm actually in casual mode, but I'm so used to driving in 1+ with hardcore mode. Yeah, it handles really well through the water and the mud, no problem so far. Let's see if we can knock down a tree. Taking a bit of damage there. I like how the antenna sway as well. Whoa. It's pretty fast, but not too fast I think. Oh, a little bit of a swamp area here. Over these rocks. Oops. No problem. It's a good thing about having tires so close together. Oh look, this guy was moving around a lot. Suspension looks pretty okay as well. Bridge. Let's try to stay on the bridge. Yep. Not really sure where I'm at. I've never driven here on the river map before. I always just take the road. Let's go over these rocks. Well, it jumps around a little bit, but it's no problem. And the deep mud, no problem either. It's not that fast through the mud, but that's to be expected. Actually, let's try to get to the river and see how deep we can go with this thing. Is that the river over there in the distance? I think so. Well, those guys move around a lot. Let's close everything before we go into the water. There we go. Now they're safe. They won't get wet. Well, not fast enough shifting up. It's struggling now. Whoa. Well, it doesn't even give a warning yet. Well, all the way under. No warning. Nice. So, if you want to explore the river, you should do it in this truck. Let's try to just drive downstream. Find an even deeper spot. The river isn't that deep actually. So it seems. Would be really cool if it actually did float. There we go, all the way under again. I wonder if it even can get damage. Pretty long river. We're not even going that slow. I think that's the end. I wonder what happens if you drive to the edge of the map. I haven't tried that yet before. Still not deep enough. Almost there. Oh. Oh. Engine stalled. Well, here's the edge. Nothing happens. You can actually look underneath. There's two layers. Okay. Well, I'll stop the video here for now. If you guys want to check out this LAV for yourselves, I'll leave a link in the description again. And I'll see you guys next time.